Taichung is an important production base for the precision machinery industry in Taiwan and one of the rising cities in the global machinery industry. Located in Taichung City, National Tsinghua University of Technology, NCUT, upholds the mission of cultivating professional talent for the industry, following the motto of diligence, determination, sincerity, and honesty. NCUT aims to equip our students with both academic knowledge and practical experience, rooted in a foundation of skills. We train our students to become middle to high level professionals and key members in their corporation and the field of technology development. The main objective of NCUT is to serve as a practical, innovation-oriented university of technology dedicated to quality. Applying methods of strategic learning, NCUT aims to equip students with a diversity of skills and creative thinking techniques. Students at NCUT develop nuanced perspectives and the ability to innovate through academic knowledge and professional skills. We prepare our students to become interdisciplinary experts in the industry. College of Engineering.
We are a university that is a purpose-driven. We hope to teach your students to learn and use it to move to the industry as our goal. The main focus of our strategy includes we hope to have cooperation with industry, and to create a special research center.
In coordination with overall focus on industrial development, the College of Engineering has established a specialized center for precision machinery production and material research and development. To enhance employment competence, the College of Engineering actively collaborates with the industry and provides excellence in teaching, as well as an outstanding environment for learning and research. In the field of green technology, we have programs in green technology and applied science, as well as green energy technology. To respond to current industrial trends and enhance our students' potential for future development, we collaborate closely with the College of Electrical Engineering and Computer Science to design an interdisciplinary program geared toward the new technology industry. College of Electrical Engineering and Computer Science.
电子学院包括电机、电子及资工系，在教学上配合产业需求，推动问题解决导向课程，培育绩优跨领域及工业 4.0 应用能力之专业素养与人文关怀、素德兼备之电子产业人才。
The College of Electrical Engineering and Computer Science offers 5 interdisciplinary programs. The Semiconductor Microcomputer Electrical Program, Intelligent Robotics Program, Green Energy Technology Program, ICT Information and Communication Technology Program, and Tools Electrical Control System Design Program. Course design varies by program, but all emphasize both technical details and academic theory, with a focus on practical skills and special topics, in order to train highly qualified professionals in the fields of electrical engineering and computer science. College of Humanities and Creativity.
Language and Creativity University is composed of Language and Creativity University and Cultural and Creativity Research University, with creativity, practical, and humanity as development principles, and combined with green and sustainable development, to teach students with creativity and creativity.
We actively invest in our software and hardware to build an excellent teaching and learning environment, so that students in the Department of Cultural Creative Industries can fully reach their potential in their creative works. Based on the concept of green sustainable development, several practical landscape courses are offered in the Department of Landscape Architecture. Meanwhile, the Department of Applied English aims to cultivate students with an international perspective, as well as enhance their expressive ability to provide talents in international communication in the industry. College of Management.
We hope to teach students in the industry and company professional talents, including production management, quality management, sales management, finance management, communication management, and human resource management. In the different aspects, we teach students in product development and integrated production talents.
The goals of the college are to foster innovative talents, raise the academic knowledge of management, enhance practical industrial skills, learn and apply humanistic knowledge and theories, and promote students' foreign language skills. We actively cultivate our students' abilities to integrate knowledge, theories, and techniques thoroughly to become superior talents for the industry in the field of management. College of General Education.
通识教育学院的教育理念是在培养学生具有科技心、人文情，也就是要他们有冷静的头脑，正确判断是非，但却保有古道热肠，能够关心别人，关怀社会。
The College of General Education has become one of the key characteristics of our university. In coordination with social change, business managers tend to be concerned about individuals' characteristics as much as their professional skills, instead of only focusing on their professional techniques. The objectives of the College of General Education at NCUT is to foster a healthy work ethic, promote students' expressive ability, promote engagement in cooperative group work, and promote students' soft power.